Are you ready for your entertainment tonight? We've got some former Huskers, some national championship winning Huskers here with us tonight. But before we get to them, we've got some future Huskers with us tonight. We're so excited. We need some tunnel walk music for this, Steve. It is my pleasure to introduce the children from the Completely Kids program at Field Club Elementary. Please welcome tonight's starting lineup, starting with Uriel. Sergio. Next up, put your hands together for Dariel. Keep that applause going for Karina. How about a round of applause for Marisala? Next up, it's Tyranny. How about a warm welcome for Angel? We're almost there with Marcos. And finally, a big round of applause for Alexis. And please welcome Coach Juan Ramon Hernandez, the Completely Kids Band.
Thank you. Completely Kids, guys.
Yes. How about that? The Completely Kids Marching Band. Yoel, Sergio, Dariella, Karina, Marisala, Tierney, Angel, Marcos, Alexis, and Coach Juan Ramon Hernandez. A big thank you to the Completely Kids staff members who assisted with getting the kids ready tonight, including John Benitez, Lizette Christian, Allison Potoski, Trista Stevens, and Samantha Weiss for getting the kids ready tonight. Adriel Griffin as well assisted with that. Great job, and a nice lead-in to introduce you to she who is behind a lot of the what is sometimes seems like chaos, but when it all comes together, it makes beautiful music. Completely Kids is fortunate to have a very special leader, someone who's led this organization with passion and commitment for the last 25 years. Please welcome Penny Parker.
Our after-school programs do so much for children. We provide a healthy meal every day. We provide educational programming. We provide field trips, and kids just have a lot of fun overall. Another component of our after-school programs is our weekend food program. And believe it or not, there are children in our community that are hungry. We provide backpacks of food for 460 kids every Friday in our after-school programs. As an extension of our after-school programs, this year we start a new program called the Teen Employment Program. Do we have any teens here tonight? I thought we did. It's a great program that we started. The kids kind of max out our programs in eighth grade, and it's been a great way to engage some of our high school former participants to really get involved in what we call junior support staff, working in the after-school programs, in many cases in the program where they grew up, to work with kids, to gain job skills, and to help prepare them for college. So we're really excited about that program. A couple of things that are kind of unique to Completely Kids, in addition to the weekend food program, is our program that we offer in three homeless shelters. There are children who are homeless who really don't have a lot of continuity in their life. By Completely Kids being there every day, we're providing them with opportunities they wouldn't get otherwise if we weren't with them. And the last but not least, we recognize that you cannot impact the child without engaging their parents. So we have a very strong family program where we hook families up with community resources and also provide group activities. I had the opportunity last night to go visit one of our programs at Highland Elementary with one of our seasoned staff who's been with us for 20 years and also really talk to the kids about why they come to Completely Kids. And it was really interesting. First of all, they said, because it's fun. Secondly, we like the activities and the centers. Thirdly, we like the Christmas presents. Fourthly, and equally important, is we like the learning and the staff. And what I'd like to do now is to introduce one of our program participants who has been also a teen employment participant to come and tell you a little bit about his experiences in Completely Kids. Thank you so much, and all the best of tonight. Thank you. I told him I would not pronounce his right name correctly. So I'm going to say Uriel, is that right? I'm close, I think.
It's an honor to be here. I'm very nervous if you can't tell. Well, my story begins at Mars Middle School. I entered Completely Kids in the seventh grade, and that was where I got to meet the friendly staff for the first time. Completely Kids offered me a place to enjoy myself in the company of my friends who were also involved in the program. Up until that time, my days at school would consist of me going to class, doing what I needed to get good grades, and going home. Where I wouldn't do much more than homework and play video games. What Completely Kids offered me was a place where I could be a proper middle schooler, a place where I could have fun with my peers for a couple more hours, just a bit more time to truly enjoy social interaction. With this, Completely Kids was much more than a social space. The program gave us a multitude of options for clubs that were both fun and, at times, educational. For example, lifting weights, playing Guitar Hero and Just Dance in the cafeteria, comparing Grimm's fairy tales to their cheerful Disney counterparts, even talking to a representative of the Future Business Leaders of America. The diverse activities that were available to me because of Completely Kids was truly incredible. Another opportunity that Completely Kids gave me was all the field trips that we got to go on during my time there. Seeing how I very much fit into the common demographic of the area, going out to places with my family wasn't all too common. And I was able to do things with Completely Kids that I may not have been able to otherwise. For instance, my very first roller skating experience, the confusing and hilarious struggle of trying to move around with wheels beneath your feet and trying not to fall, I did with my friends and the staff at Completely Kids. My very first time ice skating, too, was with Completely Kids. These opportunities to go out and have fun with people, something so simple, was rare in a life like mine. But Completely Kids made times like these a common occurrence. I went to the zoo with Completely Kids more than I had in my entire life before Completely Kids. My final 2 years at Mars were vastly improved because of this program. The staff at Completely Kids were also some very influential people in my life. Their interests at heart coincided with the principles of Completely Kids to make sure that we had a safe place to have fun and learn. They were members of our community. Mr. Gabriel Gutierrez, I still see now in high school, teaching a Mexican-American history class at Omaha South. Mr. Preston is still at Mars Middle School, giving the new kids an experience like mine, filled with laughs and memories. Learning about their studies in college and the steps they took to get there gave me an understanding of what it would take for me to succeed in life after high school. Because of them, I was able to focus in school and go above and beyond as early as eighth grade, continuing to this day. One of the recent opportunities I've had is to participate in the teen employment program, which has given me the experience to work at Completely Kids and gain professional development skills in high school. All these experiences have helped me focus towards my future career plan of becoming a teacher. I was able to work at Jackson Elementary School over the summer, and I developed both leadership and communication skills with staff and students alike. Having to find things to talk about with the kids and trying to keep them engaged was always a challenge, but experience I can take with me to the classroom in a few years after college. The relationships I formed with the children was also truly unforgettable. I remember a fair share of most of their names. But the time I spent at Jackson will remain in my memory for years to come. The time I've spent involved with Completely Kids has given me a plethora of positive experiences and useful information about life after high school. All of this learning, as well as the memories of my friends and the staff I was able to meet, I will take with me into the next chapter of my life that will begin next fall. Completely Kids has helped me develop in many ways, and I call myself fortunate to have been able to take part in such an amazing program. Thank you.